What's going on, guys? Kree here, back with another Black Ops 3 video. Today we're playing a game of Kill Confirmed on the map Exodus. This is usually a map that I don't really see come up in the rotation too common, so I thought it'd be an okay map to play, so I just went ahead and didn't back out on it. So welcome back to episode 4 of Road to a Golden Crossbow, or NX Shadow Claw, however you want to title it. Episode 4, and we've gotten some good progress done already. We are up to 74 kills out of 200 of the normal kills that we need to unlock all of the specialist challenges. So far, we have Jungle Tech Camo, Ash Camo, Flecturn Camo, Heat Stroke, which is what we completed last video in an extremely clutch game. Go check it out if you haven't. I think we did awesome. And our runner-up camo is Dante, which is 100 camos, and we're at 74. So we need, what would that be, 26 kills this game, which is obviously going to be really difficult. For one, we're playing Kill Confirmed, and that's just a long pull to bring in. So runner-up camo is Dante, and if somehow that is completed, the camo after that is Integer. Two really nice camos for being default camos, of course. I think they did pretty good on those. So yeah, I was doing a little bit of looking at our stats for the crossbow, and what I got was we have a 13% accuracy, which isn't awful, honestly. I expected it to be a little bit worse, because that means that we're hitting at least a little over one shot for every 10 that we take. And that's acceptable in my book. I think that's pretty good. I mean, it could be worse. So we'll go ahead and take that. And then our KD with it, which I was actually really happy about, is a 1.23 KD. That's not bad. That's positive. 1.2 kills for every death that we get. So obviously we're doing okay with the Shadow Claw so far. As I say that, I'm going 3-6 though. I was doing a little bit of looking at the levels which we need. We are one level from the LXR3 site, which I'll bring you gameplay sites, gameplays. I can't speak today. With sites such as the ELO site and the LX. I believe it's called the LRX3, but I will have gameplays with that, just not, obviously not yet. These guys are really running impacts here. There we go. Look at that, triple in the feed. There we go, there's Snowdrop Camo. Great. We probably shouldn't rush here. Should have shot him. And then we are two levels away from the Almighty Dual Wield, which I've been wanting so bad. I think that's going to be so much fun to use. Did you just spawn there? What in the world? Nope, he was just there. Okay, so we're going even, 9-9. That's not too bad. I'm not a huge fan of this map, honestly. There we go. Teammate might be oblivious to you. I'm not. Pop back out. I thought we had that. Let's see. Right over his head. That's okay. I think our problem here is everybody's running in packs, and that's kind of messing me up. I did unlock Tribal, and I was anxious to use it this game, but I decided not yet. Where was this guy? Oh. That might be a next something fun for next episode. So we might try the tri-bolt. Because I think it'll be fun to use. I just think we're going to run out of ammo so quickly with it. I definitely need bayonet on it if I run tri-bolt in case I do run out of ammo and can't resupply. Class setup. I'm running what I ran in all of the other episodes. I'm running overclock with scavenger. And I believe there's another second perk. What it? Nope. Okay, just scavenger. You can pause right here for the class video. Tactical mask and blast suppressor, two concussions. Concussions, obviously, to slow people down in case I get into trouble. Which really, I should be using them more, just because they do help a lot. Oop. Oh. I think, honestly, I like this crossbow a whole lot better than I did back in the Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2. I wasn't a fan of the explosive tip idea, And I didn't really like how slow it reloaded because obviously with the crossbow you're at a huge disadvantage to start, but then again you add one bullet into the clip and a really long like reload time, or relatively long. It was about the same as a gun. Took the same time as a gun to reload. So obviously you're at a huge disadvantage already just using that. And then obviously you have to hit close or semi-close, and then the person just doesn't have to move. So it was extremely hard to use the crossbows from Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2. So I think in this Call of Duty they really did good remaking it. And I'm glad it's back. It's a fun weapon. And I'm glad they made it possible to use that it wasn't just a DLC. Of course I had the DLC, but I think it should be available to anybody whether you buy it or not. So I'm glad that they made it available in supply drops. Which obviously I bought supply drops. So technically I did buy the crossbow, but I mean I'm sure if I grinded the game long enough I would eventually get it, you know, back whenever, 5 Call of Duties from now. Okay. Let's concentrate here. The only problem is like I can usually, as we can see from like the other videos, I can usually get a decent kills, like a decent number of kills, but I rack up a lot of deaths too. And it hasn't really affected my kill death ratio. My overall, actually, I'm going to save that because I'm almost prestige 10. And I think what I want to do after I finish this series, of course, because everything's unlocked, after I reach prestige 10, I think I want to do like a stats where we like look at my stats. I think that'd be fun to do for a video. I don't know, that might be a video idea. Oh no. Glitch complete. Teammate got him. Nice teammate. Oh, should have used the bayonet. Looks like we're definitely gonna win this game. 85 to 47. Where are these guys at? If I push up here, they're definitely gonna spawn back here. Whoa. Quad feed. Nice. And I was wrong, I didn't spawn back there. Weird. No. It seems like I'm always catching them on spawn, or like whenever they're running around in a huge group. What was that sound? That was weird. See, like, look at all the tags out there. Oh, another group. Okay, I hope that we can stay positive for the rest of this game. That's all I want to do. Pop out of there, buddy. Ooh. Well, this might be where we finish here. Come on. No. Okay, so 24 and 23. I was a little bit quiet at the end. I was concentrating there. I apologize for that. 17 confirms and 5 denies. Not obviously not my best game. But once again, this is episode 4 of Road to Gold Crossbow. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.